What's up guys, it is me, JR1721 here, and I'm just really tired today, and I'm tired. This is gonna be a quick video. I'm too tired to make it any longer. So yeah, this will be about a minute and a half, maybe 2 minute video. I'm just too tired. I think days I won't be at school the next morning, I might make them a bit longer because I'll be able to last a bit longer, but on normal school days I can't. Anyway, the item shop has reset, or it should have reset, so apparently it should. Your item store, it hasn't changed. It hasn't changed yet, let's keep resetting. It's changed. So we got Frostwing, we've got Valkyrie, we've got Lace, we've got Nox, we've got Vision, we've got Equilibrium, we've got Mania, we've got Peekaboo, we've got Naruto Run, we've got Wiggle, we've got Lockup aka Whoa, we've got Birdie, and we've got Driver. It's alright. It's meh. Why can't Fortnite just bring out a good item shop? So, thanks for watching, guys. Peace.